If you want to know how to complete all week one challenges, go check out the rest of the video. Season 6 just came out and with that a lot of new challenges. Normally we get them on Thursdays, but now we have 2 extra days to complete the legendary quest. The epic quest can be completed throughout the season. There will be 1 legendary quest with 5 stages and 7 epic quests. And you can get a total of 301,000 XP after completing all the challenges. For the first epic quest you need to find golden artifacts near the spire. It's the new POI in the center of the island. There's a village and a big tower that leads to the zero point. If you come from the Weeping Wood side you will see the first building to your right. Go inside the building and you will see a bench in the room. Under this bench you can find the first artifact. Interact with it to collect it and move on to the other 2 locations. So turn around and leave the building and go up the ramp till you reach the next building with a door with the letter Y in it. Inside you will see another bench, but this time also some objects in the corner of the room. Between these objects you can find the second artifact. And the third and last artifact can be found behind a wooden door. Build up from the previous house and at the bottom of the spiral staircase that leads to the zero point you can pickaxe your way through the wooden wall. On your left you can see a llama artifact, and now you have enough to complete the challenge and get 24k XP. Which is more than last season where we only got 20k XP for each epic quest. For the second challenge you need to hunt wildlife 5 times. They added 4 different animals to the game. Boars, wolves, chickens and frogs. The chickens didn't count as wildlife for me, but it's very funny to use them in game. If you grab a chicken you can jump higher or even fly down from high ground. So you can use this to prevent fall damage and they make some fun sound too. Anyways, the other animals can be found anywhere on the map. I couldn't find them in Team Rumble, so I guess they're only in solo, duo or squads. Use your weapon to hunt them down, and you will see a damage meter show up once you hit them. Only the wolves have a bigger HP bar, and the other animals are pretty easy to hunt. Repeat this 5 times to complete the challenge and go on to the next stage. For the next stage you need to craft primal weapons using bones and makeshift weapons. So the makeshift weapons are more or less the normal weapons we had in the previous season. The primal weapons have a different look and some of the stats are different. To craft you have to go to your inventory and there will be a second crafting tab. If you open this tab you will see the weapons you have in your inventory and what you need in order to upgrade them. So to go from a makeshift weapon to a primal weapon you need 4 bones. And of course the makeshift weapon. You can get these bones by hunting wolves, boars and chickens. And after you eliminated them, they will drop these items on the floor. But to make it even easier, let me show you this trick. There's an NPC named Tirana in Bony Burbs. You can find the landmark at the old Salty Towers location. She sells up to 8 bones for 10 gold each, so you only need 80 gold and you will have enough bones to upgrade 2 weapons. So that's almost enough to complete the whole challenge, so make sure you have 2 makeshift weapons on you when you get there. For challenge number 4 you need to craft a hunter's cloak. It's a way to disguise your own smell so the animals around you won't notice you. I'm not sure if it's better offensive or defensive against the wildlife, but that's something we have to find out during the season. Anyways, to make the cloak you need to find a boar or a wolf. I was able to find a boar in Weeping Woods and multiple wolves between Holly Hatches and Bony Burbs, aka Salty Towers. After you hunt down one of these animals they will drop bones and meat. Pick up these items and make sure you have a free slot for the meat, so go to your crafting page and hover over the slot with the meat in it. You will see you also need 2 bones to craft it. Choose craft and wait a few seconds till it's finished. You can't move while crafting. And there you go, I even leveled up because I completed the challenge and received a lot of XP. And it gives you a free back bling. For the next stage you need to talk to characters. These are just the NPC on the map. You need to interact with them 3 times to complete the challenge. But I was able to just talk to Dummy, who is located at the Compact Cars landmark multiple times in the same game. And I think you can do this with all the NPCs, so that's a very easy 24k XP coming your way. For the challenge number 6 you need to collect 5 mechanical parts from vehicles, trailers, buses or tractors. At first I thought we had to scan the entire island for some small car parts again, but no, this time it's a lot easier. If you pickaxe one of the things mentioned in the challenge you will get some mechanical parts from it. So I started pickaxing some drivable cars in Pleasant Park. Every now and then some parts ended up in my inventory and after a few minutes I completed the quest. But you can also just pickaxe the RVs and once they are destroyed a mechanical part will drop on the ground. You can only get 1 mechanical part from every vehicle. But once again there's an even faster trick to get this challenge done. Go to Compact Cars where all the piles of destroyed cars are. Pickaxe them and every pile will drop a mechanical part. Or even faster, build some cones over them and you will get around 12 parts very quickly, more than enough to complete the challenge and go on to the next stage. And for the final epic quest, you need to craft mechanical weapons using mechanical parts and a makeshift weapon. So you need 4 parts and 1 makeshift weapon to craft the mechanical weapon. These are the weapons we used to have in the previous season. And one of them is the pump that got unfolded in season 6. So I recommend landing at this location to complete the challenge. Let's finish with the legendary quest. You need to craft items 3 times for the first stage and all the way up to 15 times for the last stage. It's a team challenge, so you can get some help from your friends. Or if you don't have friends online, just use random fill to get the job done. I don't think I need to explain this challenge again. Just use the same tricks from the previous challenges and you will be able to craft a lot of weapons in a short amount of time. Normally you get 7 days for it, but because the season started on a Tuesday, you get 2 extra days for it. For the first stage you get 35k XP and an extra 24.5k XP for the other 4 stages. So good luck with everything. Every Thursday I'm live on this channel to complete the challenges. Feel free to join the stream and hang out with the community. So leave a like if this video is useful, subscribe to my channel, make sure you turn on notifications so you won't miss a single video. From now on you can use code RUTGERK in the item shop to support the channel. Don't forget the underscore. My goal is to reach 25,000 subscribers, so maybe you can help me out. My name is RUTGERK, thanks for watching and I see you in the next video. Oh, yeah.